the happiest moments of his life were there inside that night. But within a year, my friends, I fear he would drive her from his life. Not because his love had faded or another lover had been met, but because he could not believe that someone could love a musician that was becoming deaf. He gave her no explanations for this secret. It was his shame. He could not bear to ever hear the word deaf connected to his name. He did not answer her letters or the inquiries she left. He stayed inside, alone with his pride, though his heart would not forget. He knew that she was still out there. This he could still clearly recall. But the silence was there also. And now the silence, it was all.